morning, guys. Mick from Mick Tighe 4x4 and Outdoor in Toowoomba. I have a good friend of mine here, Bob, with me today. We're just at the end of a pretty good road trip, testing out our Land Cruisers, and we're sitting here at Cullimara Waterhole, just outside of Inamika. Bob came along for the run to test out his new vehicle. We've recently outfitted a 79 series dual cab with Mark's 4-drive portals and some other accessories. Bob, how have you enjoyed the trip so far in the vehicle?
Mate, it's been awesome. Awesome, without a doubt. The best four-wheel drive vehicle I've had out of many.
Yeah.
This one's, yeah, performed better than expectation.
Pretty hard to change a Land Rover, man, mate, but you look like you...
I'll never give up on the Land Rovers, but when we're talking comfort, definitely it fits the bill.
Yeah.
So, and yeah, it's just the all-round package, mate. The stability, the confidence in the vehicle. It's like, yeah, awesome.
And Bob, you chose portals. It's a big decision. It's a fair investment. You went with the portals, mate, just to get that. Is that setup that you like without putting suspension on to get that driveline increase?
Pretty much, mate, yeah. It's like, you know, the decision was based around, obviously, the rear axle correction. That was a priority to get done. But also, the package of the portals gave us everything we wanted. We got the lift without changing the suspension. I'm not a fan of modifying suspension, purely and simply because we wanted the vehicle still to be an all-round, round-town vehicle as well as capable off-road, and the portals, they just covered that, tick the box.
Yeah.
And whilst some might say it's an expensive outlay, comparatively speaking, they're pretty much apples for apples at the end of the day. Like if you were to get the same amount of clearance and performance and everything out of suspension, you're spending the same money anyway. So,
yeah, sure.
You know, to get that.
Didn't work out that way.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Because, you know, one thing leads to another. But, you know, the reason, again, I prefer the portals option is you're not tampering with the OEM stuff.
Sure.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
You're not altering the pitch of the tail shafts or anything like that, so you're not changing the load on your drive chain. Everything's stock, but you've just gone up 6 inches.
Yeah. Excellent. And then Bob, after sitting in it for 7 days now, traveling some pretty rough country, is there a favorite part to your car? Is there something about your car that you really love above all else?
Mate,
it's a hard question.
Yeah, it's a tough question. The whole package is, you know, it's comfortable inside, it's, you know, it handles it, you know, we put it through some things that I considered several times, probably shouldn't be doing this, you know, at speed in corners on dirt and gravel and rough stuff, and it was just like you're driving on the road anyway, so, and passenger comfort. No complaints from the co-pilot, so...
You got that extra cup holder in there with a console.
That's it.
That was a must. Well, Bob, been wonderful travelling with you and looking at your vehicle in action, and we're really pleased with how it turned out, and thanks for coming along on the road trip, and thanks for sharing your opinion, mate.
No worries, mate. It was a pleasure.